Hello and welcome back to Ask Golda. As always, I am Golda Paretsky. I'm a certified health coach and I specialize in helping plus-size women heal from food and body image issues. And today we're talking about how to view fatness as attractive and appealing. And this is kind of an interesting question I received on my page, and it was actually from a fellow fat woman who found herself sort of criticizing other fat women and wanting to stop doing that and wanting to see fat as more attractive. So first of all, I just want to say there's no imperative that anyone find fat attractive. It's not a basis of fat acceptance that the whole world should find fat people attractive. But I'm answering the question because it was asked of me. So how do you start viewing fat as more attractive? And how do you, and I think in turn what happens is that you find your own fat more attractive through this process. So a couple of key places to start. One is to recognize that we're living in a cultural moment where fat is really vilified, right? We have the sort of quote-unquote war on obesity and this idea that obesity is this big scourge and it's costing people money and all this kind of stuff. So it's tough to be fat in this world, and it's not necessarily considered attractive or respected by large segments of the populace. So how do you change that? How do you change your view to realize that we're in this cultural blip and it's not forever, and it's not the only way to think that, you know, thin is attractive, fat is unattractive? I think one thing to do to get yourself out of this cultural blip is to look at art from previous eras where more fleshy bodies were appreciated. I always find this sort of fun. I like to look at art anyway. So, you know, if you live near a fine art museum, this is a great place to start. You can also, of course, look at a lot of images online. There are some really great also photography sites like Substantia Jones's Adipositivity site, which is a great place to start for looking at current fat bodies of all shapes and sizes and sort of seeing the beauty in them. I think that that's a great place to start through art, photography, things like that. I like to think about our bodies not just as visual, but as, of course, physical and sort of sensual, right? So if you have a fat body yourself, you might want to start looking at your own body as more attractive. And one of the ways to do that is to just touch yourself with love, right? So I'm just gonna, as an example, use my arm, right? So I'm just touching my arm and I'm feeling how good it feels to touch my arm, and I'm feeling how good it feels to be touched, right? It's this lovely feeling, right? So going within our bodies and thinking of our bodies not just as something visual, not just as something that is an object, but as something that is capable of feeling wonderful things. So I think that when you view your body as a source of pleasure, then it sort of crowds out body hate. So it's easier to do it with your own body if you have someone in your life that you want to do this with too, you know, to enjoy the sensations of touch. I'll just leave it there, but enjoy the sensations, the sensuality of your body as a fat body, that will help you to see fat as this really pleasurable, lovely thing, right? So I think thirdly, there's this important concept to me of abundance. Abundance is a divine feminine type principle, this idea that there is abundance in the world of whatever it is that we might need, right? That resources, that love, that beauty are not scarce. They're actually abundant. And so one way to sort of see the beauty in more and more people is to literally look for it, right? So one great thing to do, let's say you're on some sort of public transportation, the bus or the train, and to look at somebody who you might not normally think of as attractive, but to look for something beautiful in them. Maybe it's their eyes, maybe it's the smoothness of their skin, something like that. And as you start to train yourself to see abundant beauty everywhere, you start to see it in more and more people, and you start to see it in yourself. So it's a really healing thing to do, to see beauty in all types of bodies. and it will help you to see more beauty in your own, and it'll help you to find fat to be more attractive, more appealing. So I hope that was helpful. And as always, if you have a question for me, I'm happy to answer it on my Facebook page, facebook.com/bodylovewellness. You can send me a message or respond to a post where I'm asking for questions. So thanks as always for listening, and have a great body loving day.